I'm here outside of a building, looking through a window. Let's look inside. Oh yeah, come. Okay, sit down, please. Yeah. Ah, thank you, coffee. Yeah. Thank you very much. This is David's new house.
Yes, it is. A really, really nice place.
Some parts are really new and old.
Yeah, it is a very old house. And we're building at it now for 2 years almost, yeah.
I thought you wanted to live here last year.
Yeah, I thought so as well. But we're still working now.
And to be honest, this is the first time I'm here.
Yeah.
Because last week I was talking about our hobbies and that we don't really have time.
It's actually a really old house.
Many things are new here, or not?
Yeah. Actually, everything. But everything is the old. Yeah, there was the old things, but we recovered everything, and so we're making the old things new.
What are you going to do on your holiday?
I'm moving in here.
So this is your holiday home?
Yeah. Yeah, we're going to live here.
Are you sure?
So I have to do something.
Okay, well, we can sit here on that. Okay, now we have to sit on it. But 2 years ago you say, about half a year building something.
Yeah.
And then we will live here.
Yeah, we're 2 years later and the end is nearby. There was a new above here. Everything was leaking. No isolation, no double glass. Yeah, everything was rotting. There's no gas here, so that's a nice thing actually.
Because we live near Groningen, and
in North Holland,
they shut down the gas here.
Everything electrical, what you can think about, the heating, water. Oh, we don't have a kitchen, or a bathroom, or a toilet. So completely everything.
But tell me about your hobbies.
Hobbies.
Yeah.
Building, and building.
And cutting stones.
Cutting stones?
Yeah, like the tiles.
Oh yeah.
Cutting tiles.
Running, playing the bagpipes. I want to do that more. Before I went to Rapallo, my great hobby.
We share one hobby, which is archery.
Yeah.
Shooting bow, which we didn't do for a long time.
No, a very long time. No, I do running. Not a lot anymore.
You know what we can do?
No.
This week? Let's run together.
Oh, we can do that as well. Yeah.
Cool. And then maybe we can combine it with my other hobby.
Yeah.
I also got another hobby. Driving on my electric motorbike.
Yeah.
Scooter. It's a scooter. We'll be right back.
don't have any more hobbies.
No, because you don't have time.
No. I'm working at this place, or I'm working for Rapalje, or I'm working here, or I do a little bit sport.
We also saw your motorcycle hobby on stage.
Yeah.
At Zomerfolk.
Yeah.
This live stream is working out very well, eh?
Yeah, this is we've got good internet here in this.
Okay, we are going to end this live stream. It's already 8:30. I will take a look at the comments, and you can ask David anything about his hobbies and the thing he does. Because of Patreon, we can do crazy things like this. And thank you all patrons on patreon.com. And a special thanks to Michael Witz, Simone Baumgarten, Lorna Wilbur, Penny Carson, Carlotte and Bjorn van Rijzen. So be
easy and free
when you're drinking coffee with us. Hey, do you have coffee?
Empty.
Ah, proost.
Proost.
See you. Bye-bye.